Hi everyone! You can create these cool microstructures in a tool called N-topology. I used the cube as a base and filled it with different structures. Then I printed everything on my Formlabs Form 2 in flexible resin. If you liked the video, give me thumbs up and also visit my other social media. I have images on Instagram of the project and on Facebook as well.